out the Bedford. So this particular model refurbished around 5 years ago, and what a great job they've done, and also keeping it that way. And as you can see, this is mainly, well, probably only used for shows, because they've still got the paint on what we know as the fifth wheel, and that's what usually is the greasy bit on the back that the trailer attaches to. And as you can see, still painted is that. Normally, it's got no paint on it, and it's full of grease. Now, I'm fairly sure that this Leyland will have no paint, and it will be full of grease on that fifth wheel, because this